To help prevent noises, it is a good idea to lubricate the treadmill deck air shock with a Teflon-based spray once every 6 months. This product can be found online, in bike stores, and in many hardware stores. First, make sure the treadmill running deck is locked in the upright storing position. Spray the inner cylinder of the shocks with the Teflon-based spray. Lift the running deck up and down, repeating several times to blend the Teflon spray into the air shocks.